Jack O'Keefe was born in Chicago, Illinois on August 7, 1919. Jack passed away on March 11, 2016 at the age of 96. Jack's parents were Sarah and Jack O'Keefe. Jack was the oldest brother of 9 children. Life was tough for the O'Keefe family. Jack's father passed away when Jack was 12, and at this young age, he became the man of the family, a devoted son and brother. Baseball, second base. Jack testifies that baseball kept him out of trouble on the tough streets of Chicago. Jack was recruited by the Pittsburgh Pirates and went on to play on many local and work-related baseball teams. One of his proudest baseball moments was coaching the McLean Griffin Little League baseball team. Here they are celebrating at the Westside Eagans after a big game. Jack enlisted in the United States Coast Guard in 1943. He was ready and eager to serve his country. Jack was stationed in Honolulu, where he was a radio man aboard ship, and a remarkably handsome man in uniform. Oakland, California. While awaiting discharge papers from the Coast Guard, Jack went to Sweet's Ballroom and met Charlotte Iverson, a Navy wave from Pocota, Washington. Chemistry. Jack and Charlotte were married on July 13, 1947. The newlyweds spent 1 year living in Chicago and then returned to Olympia, Washington to spend the next 30 years raising and launching their family. Jack was always a dog lover. He honed his parenting skills on their dog, Bongo, and he was assured that he had what it would take to be a good father. Be careful of what you prepare for. By 1952, Jack and Charlotte were the proud parents of 4 active and curious babies: Nancy, Linda, Peggy, and finally, the son, Jackie. Dad to the O'Keefe kids, and Uncle Jack to David and Ronnie Hill. Holiday family photos.
Dad and lad photos. And finally, the O'Keefe kids, all grown up. Jack's employment with the Washington State Patrol launched another proud chapter in his life. Major Jack retired from the patrol in 1978 on St. Patrick's Day. Jack continued to visit the troopers in the Olympia office, delighting them with stories from the past. Golf. Dad and lad in matching sweaters knitted by Charlotte. Lake Fair golf tournaments every summer. Sun City, Arizona fun. Caddying for Jackie and Danny. Driving lessons with the grandsons. And finally, at the age of 95, along for the ride and the great scenery. Jack's Chicago family meant the world to him. In Jack's later years, these Chicago reunions were especially comforting. Grandpa Jack to Aaron and Tate. And Johnny. Jack loved the family reunions in Olympia with his extended family, the Hills, the Specks, the Herrings, the Elders, and the Paulsrudes. travel and leisure. Delta Cruise Line, San Francisco, California. Hotel Del Coronado, San Diego. The Straits of Magellan. Entertainment coordinators and dance instructors. St. Andrews Golf Course, Scotland. And Jack, the artist. Many people didn't realize Dad had an artistic side. We first realized it when he put together the latch hook Christmas rugs. But as many of you do know, his birdhouses and bank building career, along with the domino trays, were very important to him. At the age of 92, Jack continued to return to his Southside Chicago neighborhood. Always searching to reconnect with his beloved mother, Sarah. Jack O'Keefe. Life of the party. Husband. Jack O'Keefe. Life of the party. And a very good life, too.